Good morning, students. In the previous video, we have discussed narration, direct and indirect speech. In that, I told you how can we change the direct into indirect speech. Now, in this video, we will take the future tense. He said, I will study the book. As I told you that there are 4 or 5 changes in a sentence. First, said to will change into told. Comma, inverted comma will change into that. Conjunction, pronoun change, verb change. And if there is any nearness word, then it will change into distance. He said, I will study the book. Now, he said, you see, will is used, will be changed into would. He said that he would study the book. Next sentence is, they said to me, we will not send you gifts. They said to will change into told, we, they, will come, would. So, sentence would be, they told me that they would send me gifts. Next, Shreya told him, I will be waiting for you. Shreya told him that I will change into she would waiting for you ka him. Next sentence, he said, he will not flying kites. He said that he would not be flying kites. Next sentence is, he said, I will have finished the work. Will ka would. He said that he would have finished the work. Next is Narayan said, I will have gone. Narayan said that he would have gone. So students, you will know and after that you will be able to change the future tense into indirect speech. Now see, exceptions. There are some exceptions. The tense of the reported speech may not change if the narration is about a universal truth or past historical fact. My father said, I am slow to start. My father said that he is slow to start. Students, you have seen is not change in past tense because this is a habitual fact. Next, she said, 2 and 2 makes 4. That is universal truth. 2 and 2 makes 4. So here we will not change the tense. The teacher said, Ashoka left Wa after the conquest of Kalinga. The teacher said that Ashoka left Wa after the conquest of Kalinga. In this sentence, we will not change the tense because it is a historical effect. Next, see interrogative sentence, how we will change these sentences. I told you there are 4 changes. First is said to will change into ask. Comma, inverted comma, we will use conjunction if in the reported speech helping verb is used. Then we will add if. Next, we will change it into a simple sentence. And baki changes, pronoun change and verb change, as you have seen in this sentence. She said to me, do you like tea or coffee? Said to will change into ask. Whether or if we use karte hain, you will change into I like tea or coffee. And in the end, we will use full stop instead of question mark. Next sentence, she said to Shyam, do you have an extra copy? She asked Shyam if she had an extra copy. He said, what is your problem? He asked what my problem was. आपने देखा इसमें in this sentence what is used, what is question word. If there is any question word, then we will not use if या whether. Next sentence, she said, why are you not coming? She asked me why I was not coming. Next sentence, These are the changes of interrogative sentence. Now we will take imperative sentence. Imperative sentence in which in the beginning there is no subject. I said to hurry, do not pluck the flowers. In these sentences, said to will change into requested, ordered, advised, commanded according to the sense. I said to hurry, do not pluck the flowers. Here, I ordered hurry not to pluck the flowers. If there is not will come before to. And comma, inverted commas will be removed and we will use to. The principal said to the students, get out of the office. The principal ordered the student to get out of the office. Said to will change into ordered and get. Before get, we will use to. And if please come, then we will use requested. Ram said to Mohan, please give me your pen. Ram requested Mohan to give him the pen. He said, let us keep quiet in this matter. If there is let, then we will use suggested or proposed. And we will change it into simple sentence like this. He suggested that we should keep quiet in this matter. He suggested that we should keep quiet in this matter. So, students, thank you, students.